have a company that you can join for free. And kids in every neighborhood belong. It's the Funny Company, cause it's just for fun, you see. So come a-running when you hear our song.
Come to order, come to order,
says the president. And when the Funny Company meets, here's just what we present.
Things to see.
And things to do.
Story.
Fun.
Toys.
All sorts of things of interest. It's fun for girls and boys.
And now, let's meet all the members of the Funny Company. Here's President Buzzer Bell. Everything he says rings true. Jasper Park, the Funny Company's computer expert. Polly Plum is the Funny Company's secretary. Mary Twitter, she giggles a lot. And Shrinking Violet, why, she's so sweet and shy, she actually shrinks. Wise old Super Chief speaks a language all his own. And wise young Broken Feather interprets for him. Good old Dr. Todd Goodhart, he's the Funny Company's guide and very dear friend. Terry Dactyl is a strange-looking bird whose comedy routines always break up the company's dog, Spot. Of course, Spot doesn't have any spots. And here's Weisenheimer, the company's super-duper computer. Weisenheimer Jr. is the company's portable super-duper computer. Lord knows, thinks he knows everything. And here are the Funny Company enemies. Dr. Vanna and his henchman, Von Henchman. And the meanest meanie of them all, Belly Laguna. He's in for a shock if he thinks he can win out over the Funny Company.